Cars, they're our primary source of greenhouse gas emissions, fumes that are leading to climate change. But now a revolutionary device wants cars to be part of the solution rather than part of the problem. This is tech company Alpha 311's prototype vertical axis wind turbine. But rather than rely on natural winds, this turbine attaches to lampposts and uses the wind created by cars whizzing by to produce energy. So how much energy can one of these little turbines actually produce? Well, more than you might imagine. Each turbine is around 6.5 feet tall, but can generate the same amount of power as a nearly 70 square foot solar panel. And in places like England, where the turbine is being developed, solar is a less viable option anyways, due to the cloudy weather, meaning capturing the wind from a passing semi-truck is like plucking energy straight out of the air. The company is currently trialing the turbines in US cities.